Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Laura, and welcome to Liquidizing with Laura. This will be my first YouTube video. I am not able to stuff all of my cash envelopes, but I just wanted to give you an overview before I do an unboxing. So, I have bank withdrawal for when I take out money. I have rollover. I have electronics. I have Boosh, who is my fiance. I have savings challenge. Sorry about the reflection. I have self-care. I have organizing supplies. And I have fun purchases. And then I have an emergency fund. Bank deposit. And then I have a fives and ones, like, envelope from Daisuke. But I got it off of Mercari. And then in my other binder, I have, like, things I should be saving for now. Or that are not as fun, I guess. So I have car maintenance. I have Duchess, who is my dog, who is a King Charles Cavalier. And she's so adorable. I have vacation. I have debt snowball. I have rent and house, but I just paid this, so I have to take out the $1,000, like, custom bill I got. I have gifts. And then I have hair. And then I have some other categories I haven't included, because I'm not focusing on those yet. So this, my new envelopes and everything, are from the Planning Dancer. So I got these to record all my different categories on it, and more of a compiled list, I guess. And then I write the titles at the top. And then I got this for adventures, and then I have a folder for vacation just to show the difference. Like, one is for spending money and the other one is for to save for vacation. And this is a wedding. And this is a budget book that I will put together. Sorry about the mess. Anyway, thank you for clicking on my first video, and I hope you have a great day.